Okay, we're back live inside theCUBE at the Strata Conference in Silicon Valley, where the future is being invented as we speak in Silicon Valley and from entrepreneurs around the globe. This is SiliconAngle.tv's and SiliconAngle.com's theCUBE, our flagship telecast. We go out to the top tech events and extract the signal from the noise and share that with you. We're all open source content. We love it. We'd love to talk to the smartest people we can find and share their knowledge with you. I'm John Furrier, the founder of SiliconAngle.com, and my guests now on this segment are the founders and the guys. I got a founder. I call you a founder, I guess. The guys who run Strata, put it together, the program chairs, Ed Dunbill and Alistair Kroll. Welcome back to theCUBE.
Thanks.
I know you guys are super busy and tired. You got to do the content, you got to do schmoozing, you got to do the meetings with everybody, all the logistics. Congratulations on a fantastic event. First thing, how do you guys feel? Tired, exhausted, excited, all
yes,
of the above?
Absolutely. We're thrilled because we have another sellout event. You know, last year we sold out about 1,300. This year we're somewhere near 2,500. So it's absolutely thrilling to us to just see the growth of this and feel all the excitement around the show.
Well, I just want to just say to the folks out there, O'Reilly Media has been fantastic to work with. SiliconANGLE, we keep on love these guys. High quality content, great community, great people. They're really smart. And these two guys here have put on a really amazing program with Strata since the beginning, expanded the coverage and done it in a very elegant way to satisfy multiple stakeholders. Guys, congratulations.
Thank you.
I guess on that note, after the congratulatory schmooze, is more of what's different this year, and obviously the sellout and everything else. There is more themes, a lot more live streaming you guys have implemented, but overall, just a lot of great content in every direction. I mean, big data is affecting not just one sector. It seems to be a whole new industry. I compared it to the personal computer industry back in the late 70s, early 80s, where an entire new ecosystem of entrepreneurs and players emerged. It seems to have that kind of vibe here because it affects everything, life, society. Talk about the diversity here.
Well, the original brief for Strata was that this was going to be about not just big data, but also new interfaces to collect and share information and ubiquitous computing that everyone can get to. And that really changes not just work, but also how we play, how we love, how we learn. And the thing that's drawn me to the Strata content, and the reason I got involved, is because big data is really where computers touch people, right? I mean, that data is so often the parts of our lives. We heard someone on Tuesday at Strata.